for the trip. Hello. Yeah, I mean, you couldn't pre-design this thing. It had to develop organically. That's why I was saying to Louis earlier. You know, you...
But I think that's what was so good when we worked together last time.
Yeah.
Was in fact, the fact that it grew in front of us.
Yeah.
Working out what was happening with it.
And that's rare. I mean, that's why I get a thrill out of working on these things, because it doesn't... If you're doing an architectural thing, it's all got to be worked out beforehand and... on and on and on, and the building isn't built and you don't quite know what you're in for and all of that. basil emeralds.
And this is a young person packing them in.
Yeah, go first.
Yeah.
Now, what are you putting in there, Zandra?
I'm putting a lovely red, random breakages that we saved specially from the mix last night to give some accents to that around this wild flower.
Zandra's sweeping up.
Show it to David once you finish with us. So I have to say.
Oh, it's colors changing.
Thinking of tomorrow.